Hey guys, it's MD4 here and today I'm going to unbox the Redgear Highland PC gamepad. If you wanna see it, let's go. Here we are, as I promised. This is the box of the Redgear Highland controller. Here is the logo. Here is the name of the controller. So basically it comes with a modern white and red black finish. Here are some instructions saying compatible with Windows, all versions, new improved vibration, super agile analog sticks and new improved design. It basically comes with USB 2.0, 1.1 and 1.0 port. If we count all the keys, they are basically 10. And what we call it, this comes with a plug and play feature. So here are all the details at the back of the box. So here is how to test the controller and direct input mode. Here are some more instructions. Here is how to inject in the PC and here is all the other details. So let's start. Flip the box and open it. And if we take it out, one second. Let's put the box side. And at the back of the remote, we have the 1.8 meter cable. Let's put it aside. We have a manual telling us how to install the drivers and etc. Let's flip all also. And here is a compact disc. I don't know why. So let's also flip it. What? So here is our controller. I just ordered it on 5 June 2019. And I just got it today on 9th June. Just take a glance over the remote for a minute. Saw it. So let's get started. It comes with the standard ABYX ABYX input, which comes from the Xbox, but it is made up of design of the PlayStation controller. Here, like two analogs rightly aligned and numpad above the analogs. And so Redgear, just what Redgear did is mixed up the PlayStation and Xbox design of a controller. Okay, so here is the turbo button. Basically besides the turbo button, there is a mode button which acts as a central Xbox game browsing button, or I don't know what it is called in the PlayStation. Here is the start and select mode. The fun part is here. It is the first, second, third and fourth input in which you connect your controller to the PC. And the interesting part is this: when you connect your PC, and here you saw the lights 1 2 3 4 in which slot you input your controller, you got that light on. Okay, let's get to the LT, LB, RB and RT. So they are not as much good as in Xbox or PlayStation remotes. Actually it is far better than the PlayStation remotes RT and RB, but not they cannot compete the Xbox. So they are as smooth as space. After all that I have said, I am just going to say that it is the best, I don't know if it is the best, but in the top 3 list of the PC wired controllers till 2019 under 1000 rupees. I forgot to tell you, it was, let's see the box. So, where it is. It says, it says rupees 994 MRP. But guess in how much I've got it? In just 600 rupees from the Flipkart day sale and with Flipkart Plus offer. So I'm just fully satisfied with this controller and I will prefer you buy Red Gear over the Cosmic Byte. Thank you. That's all, and I am really really sorry for not uploading from 4-5 months because I was in 10th and my board exams were over my head. So now I am free and I will be uploading again. Thank you.